Carl Fredrik Arndt. I went to school at Stanford.
My name is Peter. I'm from Sweden. I went to school at Stanford. Carl and I were biking towards a party at Stanford, and we saw a couple lying on the ground.
Then we were pretty much discussing, what shall we do? Is this really what should be going on? Is there something weird going on here, maybe? Then we stopped our bike, started discussing it. Then Peter first took approach and started walking towards them and actually asking what was going on, to see if this was what it looked like.
We noticed that the girl was unconscious, and the guy ran away. So we chased after him and restrained him until the police came.
Yeah, and checked that the girl was okay. Pretty much held him there in the entire time.
I think just being observant about what's going on in your surroundings, and if you see something, you can try to just try to stop it.
Maybe something might not be what it looks like at first.
And we felt like if the worst thing that would happen if it was consensual was that it would be very awkward, but
yeah,
it wouldn't matter that much.
Exactly, because that you can live with, but I mean, living with your conscience that someone lies there and you could have done something about it, that's way, way worse. So it's definitely worth the risk. Be sure that it's okay if you see something that looks suspicious.